I said no. End of story.
Please, Nathan, just this once. All the other girls in my class are going, and I won't be late. I promise, okay?
You're wasting your breath, Jody.
It's just not fair. How come everyone can go and I can't? I do everything you ask of me all week, and I never get to have any fun.
For the 100th time, you're not like everyone else, and there are rules.
Well, I didn't ask to be different. I just want to go out and have friends and be like other girls my age.
You'll never be like them. You need to get used to that. Good night.
Ah!
I'll be next door. Let me know if you need anything. Do it, babe. Rules are rules.
Please. Come on, Cole. Please. Please let me out just this once. What do you have to tell Nathan? Everything?
I'm sorry, princess, but I can't. It's not my call.
All that up.
Stop it, Aiden. They don't give a shit if we break everything in this goddamn room. If that's not gonna work, we have to figure out what will.
Yeah. Yeah, she's gone. She smashed up the apartment first, but she's coming back.
Okay.
Sure. I'll see you tomorrow.
I'm really sorry, Cole. I hate myself for doing this, but you understand, right? I need to go out tonight. Yeah, I know. It's too late to turn back now. Locked. Of course it is.
Well, hello, Cole.
Jody.
A little late for day trip, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm feeling them. I'm feeling sick. I'm feeling sick, so we were just gonna go and get some fresh air.
You okay? You want I should call the infirmary?
No, there's no need. I'm you know, Cole's looking after me, so. Right, Cole? So,
what's up, Cole? Cat got your tongue? Hmm?
He doesn't feel too much like talking today. I think his grandmother died or something. He's in a really bad mood. He hasn't even said a word all day. He lost his voice. I think it's like a virus or something. That's more than I've gotten out of him all day long. So.
Well, he's not contagious, buddy. You should be home in bed, if you ask me. Safer for all of us. All right, well, see ya. Go on now.
Well, at least we don't have to look for Cole's car. There's cameras everywhere. Better not hang around here too long. Now get in the car and start it up. Really out of sight. That's not the most glamorous escape, but it'll do. Let's go, Aiden. I'll try not to attract attention, okay?
You'll forgive me, right? I'll be back soon. And don't worry, I'll be fine. Okay, Aiden, take him into the forest. Make sure he's safe. This is the place. The girls must be inside already. They're not here yet. We'll wait.
How old are you, miss?
I'm 21. I just want lemonade.
I told you not to go, and you disobeyed me. You know how dangerous that was for Cole and for you? Hell, Jody, don't you remember Kirsten's birthday party? You know what can happen with Aiden, right? Right?
Everyone else for once.